Are you ready? To admit your mistakes and find ways to rectify them? Making good through admitting bad. In this, hot take, fast and reliable. In C.S. Lewis's book about Narnia, no, not the lion, the witch, and the wardrobe, but the magician's nephew? Right? I'm being told that it's real, so look it up. In the book, Aslan asks the boy who brought sin to Narnia, are you ready to undo the wrong you have done to my sweet country of Narnia? In life, we ask ourselves, am I ready? We all make mistakes. Fewer of us admit our mistakes. Fewer than that take steps to redeem our mistakes. And even fewer than that few see the steps through to completely redeem themselves. You are encouraged today to do just that. Take the first step by admitting your mistake, then do what you can to seek redemption. The best stories in life are not about people who never did wrong. No, the best stories in life are about those who faced obstacles, made mistakes, but found ways to overcome. Make the world a better place by asking yourself, am I ready? Until then, love your people in an HR-appropriate way. And remember, go out of your way to help people today.